If you are facing this kind of problem, let's see how to fix it. The first method. Turn on airplane mode on your iPhone. Then turn off airplane mode on your iPhone after a few seconds. If that doesn't solve your problem, go to the second method. The second method. Now go to YouTube app settings. The third method. You need to reset the iPhone settings. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.